Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about my top 5 drugstore lipsticks. So the first one I have is one from Essence, and this color is called All About Cupcake, number 53. And these lipsticks are really inexpensive, and I just like absolutely love this color. It's a really nice nude pink color. I don't know if you can see that right there. And it's just a great everyday color just to throw on and then throw in your bag. Next, I have the Wet n Wild color in 908C Sugar Plum Fairy, and this reminds me of Max Rebel. I feel like it's an almost identical lipstick to it, so if you're looking for a drugstore alternative to Max Rebel, this one is great, and that's what it looks like right there. It's great color for the fall when the season kind of changes from summer to fall. I think it's a great one. Next, I have the Revlon Super Lustrous Matte in Really Red. This is 006, and this is just a great red for every kind of skin type. It's not too orange, not too red, not too blue. I think it's just perfect, and it's right over there. Looks great on everyone. Moving on, I have the Rimmel Apocalypse Lip Lacquer in the color Celestial. Now this is definitely more hydrating and glossy out of all the ones that I have, but the pigmentation is there, and I love pigmented lipsticks, so that's it right there. And last but not least, I have the L'Oreal. I'm not sure what the line is called, but it's the L'Oreal lip color in Nude Ballet. And this is what it looks like. It's kind of like the YSL ones that are out right now, but this one is a lot more inexpensive than that. And this comes in a variety of colors. I just picked Nude Ballet because I like the nude color, but I'm tempted to try out all the other ones to see what the darker colors have in terms of pigmentation, and that's it right there. So those are my top 5 drugstore recommendations. This lipstick that I'm wearing today is not a drugstore one, it's part of my high-end recommendations, so if you want to see that video, keep watching. Otherwise, I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!